But y'all knows what? You came to the right place. Because I know something about that. Because the Underground Railroad, it was all about people. People helping other people. Because they know that slavery was wrong. And y'all know sometimes people got to do some dangerous stuff to help other people because they know if they're wrong, it's wrong. And somebody don't be brave enough to do something to make the changes, it's going to stay wrong. And so all these people, they put their lives on the line. You get put in jail if they find out you was helping runaway slaves. So you had to keep it a secret. And that's why it was called the Underground. We could talk in code. We talk about things like trains and passengers. Folks I bring up north would be passengers. I's a conductor. That's right. And my train never jumped the track. Never did. Now, as you going to help along the way, your place be called a safe house or a station, and you be the station master. That's right. Station masters, I tell you, we couldn't have made them if it didn't be for those folks. And that was everybody working together. You had colored people. You had white people, you had Indian people all working together because they know that slavery was wrong. So you might get them a ride to the next station and make sure they have food and everything. Don't y'all know I can travel about 500 miles in one trip? That's right. I said, I need that property so I can build a bigger place, a convalescent home for all these poor ex-slaves, they ain't got no place to go. Soon I got it sold. Who's the new owner? I said, Harriet Tubman. After the war, I took care of folks. But I always been active out there. Y'all know about Miss Susan B. Anthony. And the women out there marching to fight the vote. I was out there with them. You know somebody had the nerve to ask me if I really believe women should have the right to vote. I said, I shown us suffered enough to believe it. All the women decided we needed to have our own organization. I was right there, one of the founders of the National Association of Colored Women.
Swing low, sweet chariot.